Alright, listen, listen. You see, when we say we love, you know what you gotta say. I love spitting bars and hearing bars until my dying day. See a mic and never shy away, it comes natural. This is not a figure of speech, this is actual. Where's the old school ciphers going in bar for bar? Nowadays rappers wanna rap about the fastest car. Where's the next Talib Kweli, the next Dead Prez, the next Wu-Tang Clan, the next Mos Def? Cause nowadays I see a lot of stuff lacking. Packing the Mac in the back of the actor, your beg you slapping. Yeah, car you're acting, and this here's my passion. Not a passing trend or a fashion. Acting like your Scarface when you're only rapping. And this is not an only, I can do it like a black tick. This is realness that I'm freeing like a frantic. This is to the whack, get back tick.
When I say we love, you say hip hop. We love
hip hop.
We love
hip hop.
When I say we hate, you say shit hop. We hate.
No VIP didn't have a dress code either. You came as you were, expressed yourself, ripped the beat up. And I respect Drizzy and Wiz Khalifa, but if we all pick the weed up, then who's left to bring the C's up? If we're all chopping keys up or out shooting the streets up, then where's the next KRS-One? Who's gonna teach us? He's doing dance and she's doing dance, cause hip hop has a glass ceiling. How can we still advance? Is there even a chance they'll ever see this as art? Are we still relevant if we ain't reaching the charts? Do I need media training? Can I speak from the heart? Is my soul worth more than the keys to a car or the deeds to a yard? I love the scene and it's ours. I love hip hop till I die, and my soul sees the law.
When I say we love, you say hip hop. We love
hip hop.
We love
hip hop.
When I say we hate, you say shit hop. We hate
hip hop.
We hate
hip hop.
When I say we love, you say hip hop. We love
hip hop.
We love
hip hop.
When I say we hate, you say shit hop. We hate
hip hop.
We hate
hip hop.
Lil Wayne is shit hop. Rick Ross is shit hop. Jake Dillon's hip hop and Nas is hip hop. Rappers talking about their cars, that is not hip hop. Drake and Nicki Minaj, they are both shit hop. I'm talking about rappers from back in the day. Every time they touched the stage, they made deposits change. About whack city bitch, whack, whack city bitch. You need to get out of my face with that bullshit. But now it's like hip hop is a joke. That's why I've got all these fake rappers up in my skull. Because they disrespect the essence and don't care about the culture. Energy vultures moving like a cobra. I make music so I elevate minds. But the masses just wanna hear material rhymes. There's more to life than this, you can't take it with you when you die. We hip hop to the end, put your fist in the sky and say, we love hip hop, we love hip hop. We hate.